All right, what's up, everybody? I'm gonna run through the team list. We'll get started. Gonna have some random. Gonna have some duels here. Let me go ahead and pull up a random. Dice roll. No snake eyes. So that's that. Obviously, majority owner. Team list. Mr. Biddle, Arizona. Peter, Atlanta. Califano, Baltimore. Brendan, Boston. Cisco, Cubs. Lucas, White Sox. William Howard, Cincinnati. Chris Matthews, Cleveland. Mr. Hoyle, Colorado. Damon, Detroit. Rock City. Gardner, Houston, Kansas City. Rick Hughes, Halos. Duvall, Doyers. Bananas, Miami. Mr. Howard again, Milwaukee. Jesse Cooney, Minnesota. Gerald, Mets. Timothy, Mr. Hoyle, Yankees. Mr. Howard, Oakland. Allen, Phillies. Vince, Pittsburgh. Leva, San Diego. Naomi, San Francisco. Peter, Seattle. Leva, St. Louis. Allen, Tampa Bay. Naomi, Tejas, Ramiro, Toronto, and Mr. Howard, Washington. Did all right in those rounds, didn't you? Woo! Great Asian. Hello, Brendan. Good to see you. I always love a new product, especially something like Museum. So we're doing the back half. We're doing the bottom, huh? Making me work for it. That half is for Saturday night. I think there's maybe like 8 teams left, somewhere around there. Man, my counting skills have been terrible lately, so I'm not even going to bother. Everybody having a good week? It's Thursday. What did he ever do with that nasty hoppa? You know that's what they're turning into. I don't know why he just didn't take my offer. That's what she said. Sunday, starting Sunday for a week. For a week it'll be a 2-case player break. I'm using him for next weekend, next Sunday. All right, there we have it. I'll go one box at a time. Like four knocks getting into these, right? Cellophane, sticker, cellophane, pack. All right. Braun, Freddie Freeman, Piscotty. Piscotty's going on a 199. And the Scrub-a-Dub Dubs out of 99. Hip Hip, Bryant, Russell, and Jizzo.
How? God dang it. Cisco's not here to see it. Scrub-a-Dub Dubs, starting it off.
Hell no. Make love to it, then send it to him, you mean? Right? Alright, Canvas Collection, Reggie Jackson. Rodon, I'm not reading names. Chris Davis back to back. A blue out of 99. Califano and going out of 35. Halo, Mike Trout. Out of 35.
23
of 35.
Halo, Mr. Trouty.
I'm just straightforward about it. Ned, Bogart, Mookie Betts, just a gold. And we got Plowecki'd. Plowecki'd out of 299. Kevin Plowecki. This is about the last item I wanted to see out of this product. Big Gay James. James Shields out of 125. James Shields. Big Gay James. This is a messy product to open. I'm usually so organized with it. It's gonna be a tight fit. If you say Big Game James really fast, Big Gay James. How's Terry doing in that poker tournament? Terry's playing in a main event, Heartland Poker Tour down in Kansas City. I asked him, but I don't think he ever responded in that group message. Then I got sidetracked. Miguel Sano, Corey Dickerson, George Springer, Chris Bryant, gold. And signature swatches. Last year's AL Cy Young winner, Dallas Keuchel.
Dallas Keuchel.
Houston, I believe that is SMT. Yeah, maybe he's in a zone, just rocking out. Settled in, enjoying it. We got our autograph because it's thin. Josh Donaldson gold and Minnesota, Jesse Cooney, Kurt Suzuki. Oh, he's right there with James Shields, isn't he? Come on now. Let's fire those autos up. What are we looking for here? We're looking for a quad. And we're looking for a relic. Hoppa. 199. Chris Archer. Rough start, huh? Primary pieces. Look at that sweet little action on it. Yu Darvish is going out of 75. T-Hoss is on the board. I know it's not Allen. I think that's... I don't know. I do. They really upped the patches in this product over the years, haven't they? Taking it up a notch. Mm-hmm. Mad Bum out of 99. And Cattle Marte, Seattle. Thanks, Soup. Congrats, Naomi, on the sweet Darvish. Cattle Marte, 35. Cattle Marte, Parte. Nice enough kid. Rode the elevator last year at the Futures game with him. Old Dustin didn't know he was. Are you a player? I'm like, dude, it's Kettle. He's like, what's your name? Not one of Dustin's brighter moments in life. I could not answer that question for you, but I know he went out to the car a few times that morning. I gotta stop looking at the name in the back. I want to be surprised with you guys. It makes it much more fun. Ellsbury Gold and Signet. Wow, we got Fleckied again. Are you effing me? Both out of $2.99. Wow. Hey, but one person's happy about it. Daryl's happy about it. He'd rather have one of the bigger names, but hey, a hit's a hit. We're gonna pull all the Plowekis by the time this break is over. Wow, Texas is piling up the primary pieces. Going out of 99, Elvis Andrews out of 99. Mr. Trouty. Inc. Brett Boone. Brother of Aaron frickin' Boone. Brett Boone, 62 out of 299. 62 out of 299. Canvas collection, the stash. Raleigh Fingers. Out of 199, Hanram. And the A's going 45 of 50. 45 of 50. Josh Reddick. Oaktown. I would like a mulligan on that box, please. Don't you wish they were possible with breaks? Just send it in back into Tops, get you a new box. So that was box three. We started off with a decent box. It's kind of been treading water since then, huh? Carlos Martinez. Granky. DeGrom Gold. And we're going Doyers. This is Southpaw. Could it? Ooh, let's see some ink. Some stinky inky. Wow. 16 of 25. Blue Clayton Kershaw. Congrats, Yuval. Congrats, Blue Clayton Kershaw. Stepping it up nicely. Oh, and it's all on card, too. Doyers. It's all on card. That's a miracle. At the top's miracle. Congrats. That's a way to start off box four. So one auto down. Canvas collection. McCutcheon. Correa. Correa out of 99. Top of that one. And what do we got? We got meaningful materials. Oh, country breakfast. 1, 2, 3, 4 breaks. 31 or 35. Country breakfast. Billy Butler. Oaktown. Oaktown boarding it again. Number three. So we've seen one relic. We've seen one autograph. We got another Fat Daddy. Green, Zanda. Primary pieces. It's going to the Stros. Looks like Mr. Craig Bijou. Ooh, all red, sitting dead red. 56 out of 75, Craig Bijou. Bijou. This is better than previous year's museum, though. They slowly get it right. Slowly get things right. They just need to pick up the pace. Oh, Tampa Bay, 20 out of 299. I believe that is Allen. It is Allen. Steven Souza Jr. I feel like I'm missing something in the 2016 Bowman checklist. I feel like it's just I feel like insert autos are going to come hot and heavy. I was floored that there were 35 prospect autos. Yeah, and the depth of insert autos, I feel like they're going to come hot and heavy. I feel like a jumbo case is 24 autos. I feel like we'll see 10 prospect autos out of those 24. I could be wrong, but I think that there's going to be more insert autos. We don't know yet, though, but that's what... But even if we only see if we see 10 prospect autos, okay, let's break this down. If we only see 10 prospect autos out of a case, 10 into 35, that's how many prospect autos there are, right? You have 1 in 3.5 chances, 1 in 3.5 cases. You go back and look 2012, 2011, that's what it was at pulling a specific auto, a prospect auto out of one of those cases. If you look at prospect autos the last few years, it was like 1 in 4, 1 in 5. I'm giving it a chance. I think there's positives. I just feel like we're missing something major. David Freeze, 18 of 50. 18 of 50, David Freeze. Traditionally, yes. Not as collectible, yes. Canadians are going to be banned. If you can't be positive, then you just can't be positive. Give it a chance. I bet Arizona tonight. That's the last advice I'm giving you. I'm gonna give it a 3-star lock. That's Big Poppy canvas. Ooh, Bobo. Bo Nose Museum Collection. 3 of 25. Bo Jackson. Whose offense is better? I'm just saying. Who's got the better offense? Dodgers or Diamondbacks? I'd give the D-backs an edge. I think they make better contact. But you're right, it is about even. But I think the D-backs make better contact than the Dodgers do. Springer out of 199. Primary pieces. It's a White Sox. Nice little action on there. Out of 99. Ryan Sandberg out of 99. Jose Abreu. That's my take on it. But I'm not gonna bet it, Daryl.
Hey, it's a nice looking card.
No, I probably will, actually. I'm lying. I have a problem. Slade Heathcott. How do you put Slade Heathcott in this product? Slade Heathcott. Out of $3.99.
The wild.
What are the other scores, hockey scores? Three-two Panthers, 1-0 Caps. That Panthers game looked pretty wild. It was like 2-2 in the first, wasn't it? Last box. We haven't seen a redemption yet. Unbelievable, huh? We got our auto first pack. Our on-card auto. Coco. Carlos Correa. I guess it's Kako. Kako. Oh. Oh. Whose auto is that? I have a guess. But my guess is wrong because it's upside down. It looked like the beginning of a Ryan Sandberg that way. It's not Freddie Freeman. It is a Bray, though. Huh. Smoltz? No. Oh, it is. John Smoltz. 17 of 75. Chris Bryan out of 75. Good job, everybody. Not too bad on the Smoltz. All right. This box. Puiggy! Remember when Puig was all the rage? Carlos Gomez out of 99. Uh-oh, we got a bird. A bird. Is it a quad bird? Califano likes that so far. They're going out of 25. Adam Jones, Chris Davis, Manny Machado, and JJ Hardy. Look at that. That's some nice action going on there. Congrats, Tim. That's a good looking card. 16 of 25. All except the best player has good loving on it. Manny Mac gonna go boom, boom, boom this year, isn't he? He went boom, boom, boom last year, and like, I feel like nobody even noticed it. What'd he end up with, like 35 home runs? At over 99, Dylan Betances, and whoa, one of one. Look at that. Bad, bad, bad stuff. MLB logo, Eric Hosmer. Dizam. That is cute, isn't it? Boom. Wow. 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 Wow.
That was a tricky one to get in there.
Homers last year? That's what I thought. One of one. Look at that nastiness. Hosma. MLB logo. Last box. We're not topping that. Maybe if he is in a slump at the poker table, that'll pick it up. So way to kick off the signature swatches. Oops, I forgot to take that back card off. We are going con. Wow. I mean, not wow. It's just I was excited that I was number one. I'm easily impressed. Young Ho Kong, 1 of 299. I enjoy the museum this year. I do. It's probably my favorite year that I've broken museum. The base cards are like, blah. They're uninspiring to me. No, he was talking Manny Matt for MVP. But that's all right. Just join the conversation whenever you want. All right. Correa out of 99. Correa out of 99. Blue. Wow. That's a beauty. That last box was a winner, wasn't it? This was in there too, right? Or was that box five? We got Abreu out of 99. Good looking card. I like the way those patches lined up. With that pinstripe on the left. David Freese out of 50. Craig Biggio out of 75. Out of 35, Country Breakfast, Billy Butler. Four breaks, three colors. A nice Andrews for being out of 99. I'm excited for the 2K's Blair break. Pity. Josh Reddick. 45 of 50. Kettle Marte, 25 of 35. You won our love and affection a long time ago, and you will just have to be satisfied with that, Marlins fan. Kettle Marte.
You, Darvish.
Okay, we'll take that love and affection back then. 75, you, Darvish. Mr. Trout got on the board. 23 of 35. Rick Hughes, congrats. And last patch, last primary pieces. Solaire, Bryant, Russell, and Jizzo out of 99. Out of 99. We saw some Steven Souza. Souza was going out of 299. We saw some Brett Boone, 299. Seattle got on the board a couple times. Kurt Suzuki out of 299. And James Shields out of 299. Or 125. This is a number staring me in the face. Young Ho Kong. One. Serial numbered 1 of 299. I don't know how you got in here, but you did. Slade Heathcott out of 399. We got Plawecki tonight. Not once, but twice. Two different signature swatches for Gerald. Both out of 299. We got Keuchel. 75. John Smoltz. John Smoltz out of 75. I don't know. Bo Jackson out of 25. 3 of 25. Sick Orioles 11. Machado, Jones, Davis, and Hardy out of 25. I think it was 16. 16 of 25. Congrats, Califano. This is also... Why couldn't that Bobo have been out of 16, huh? This is also out of 16. Only got a 16 on the wrong cards. Clayton Kershaw. I'll probably get him out tonight. That way I don't. But I might. We'll see. 16 of 25. And then the sickness. Terry Gardner will be happy. One of one. Eric Hosmer. The Haas. Logo. Congrats, Terry. Badass. That was a nice half a case, though, huh? One of our best cards are Hosmer, 1 of 1. Kershaw, out of 25. That sick patch is out of 25. Bo Jackson. And then Smoltz, out of 75. Not bad out of the six boxes. Yeah, that's some nice stuff. I enjoyed it. Big thumbs up to Museum so far this year.
Woo!
Let's keep it rolling. Stuff. So that does it for me. I'm out of here. I appreciate it, everyone. Marlins fan, when you moving? When you going to Vegas? That's creeping. That is creeping. So I am done. I am out of here. I appreciate all of you guys. Good luck on that packing. I am out of here. You guys all have a great night. Just for you, Marlins fan.